semi caught fire on the Indiana toll road this afternoon. It turns out the truck may have collided with a car, landed on top of it, and then burst into flames. CBS 2 Northwest Indiana Bureau Chief Pamela Jones joins us from the Merrillville newsroom of the Post Tribune. Pam.
Antonio, we're told one person is confirmed dead from the fiery crash, a woman riding in a car that was pinned to the ground. Take a look at these photos shot by our news partner, the Post Tribune, during that fire. The scene is near the Chesterton exit off of Interstate 80. You can see the flame melted the metal on that semi. It took a crane to lift the truck off the car. Crews spent several minutes cutting through the car to retrieve the body of the crash victim. A truck driver who talked to us says he saw the semi pass him seconds before the crash.
I was coming up on the 31 exit ramp when I saw traffic just start screeching to a halt, and the next thing I saw a big plume of black smoke.
Now, that witness did not believe that the driver of that semi that burned was speeding at the time. Firefighters at the scene, interestingly enough, say that semi was carrying Flodo, which we've learned contains a form of petroleum which can be very flammable. Investigators are looking into whether that played a role in the crash. From the newsroom of the Post Tribune, Pamela Jones, CBS 2 News.